Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how I make this easy, cheesy, garlic roasted asparagus. So just keep on watching. I have here my asparagus. It's up to you how much asparagus you need, and for the complete list of ingredients, just check it out in the description box down below. Now that our asparagus is prepared, let's set this aside and prepare the other ingredients that we need. We need olive oil, salt, garlic, black pepper, and just mix it all together. Now, put some of it into our asparagus. And we are going to bake this for 10 minutes, 425 degrees. And after 10 minutes, this is our asparagus looks like, and we are going to add mozzarella cheese in it. The more the better, it's up to you. If you want a lot of cheese, just put more if you want. Then we are going to put it back into the oven and cook it for 4 to 5 minutes, or until the cheese looks like golden brown. And finally, this is it now. It's cooked, and we'll see how cheesy it is. It looks good, really cheesy. So thank you so much guys for watching.